They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
That'll be a corner. And the cross is in. And here's the header.
And there's the goal to put them in front.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
You see it happen so many times where the...
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here's a chance to attack.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Thiago! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one.
Aubameyang.
Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Such a range of goals from Aubameyang, and he loves getting into scoring positions.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.